Hope I didn't keep you waiting, ladies.
Oh, good. Ugh, would you just look at him? That smug look, that posture, everything. Please tell me you're not going soft for this trash god, sister.
Come on, Electo. When was the last time that we looked to one another for approval? Besides, as long as we kill him, what do you even care?
You know, fair point there, sister. Very nicely said. Let's kill him now!
She's getting angry. Fight like this, Lerny. Magma bath. Ah.
He would pit you against me, Asterius. I can see it in his mismatched eyes. I cannot shake the terrible vision that someday or night it shall be me standing alone here whilst you take sides against me with that fiend!
Asterius, about that, please consider it a standing offer if you like. I'd rather have you as a friend than as a foe. Not sure that I can say the same for Theseus, of course.
You. Poisonous worm. I knew you had a more sinister trick at play, because your fighting style certainly is of no concern just on its own. Are there truly no depths to which you would not stoop?
Crisp, cold air.
Your heart-seeking Kornacht may have brought you this far, but shall not help you here.
Good.
office affairs.
Like that?
Enough of this. On yourself. Persuaded to go back, I see. Wide open.
Help you.
not become too prideful with me, boy.
That really hurt.